Hello and welcome. Today we are going to learn about another important clause available in MySQL select command, and that is group by and having clause. Group by clause is used to divide the number of records in different groups on the basis of condition or column or even the aggregate function. And having clause is used in place of where clause to specify condition on group of data. So let's learn about it.
Group by clause is not only used to display records based on similar values in a column but also in a group of columns. For this, it combines all the records that have similar data or values in a specified column. You can see that grouping can be done in two ways, by column or by aggregate function. Let's understand it with its syntax and example. Its syntax is select column name or names from table name group by column name. Here, select column name from table name is the simple select command, but group by clause is added with column name to specify that records are to be grouped on specified column name. To understand it in a better way, let's consider the following table, that is product. It has five fields or columns, namely P code for product code, P name for product name, then company, price and quantity. It has 10 records or rows displaying details of product. Let's see this query. Select company count asterisk from product group by company. Here, after select, company and count asterisk are two columns to be displayed from product table, and records are to be grouped and counted on the basis of company. You can see that five rows are displayed in output as there are five companies and number of products are counted and displayed company-wise in next column. Our next query is select company price count asterisk from product group by company price. Here, three columns are to be displayed from product table based on company and then based on price. So you can observe that 9 rows are displayed though there are 5 companies, but price is different and there are different products of similar company with similar price. So you can see that BiscFarm there is only one product of 30 rupees, but for Britannia there is one of 10 rupees, two of 20 rupees and one of 30 rupees and so on. Our next query is select company price count quantity from product group by price. It will arrange or divide or group the records according to price column and also display its company and count its quantity. You can see that records are grouped based on price, that is 5, 10 and so on, and quantity of product is also counted. Our next clause is having clause. It is used in select command in place of where to give condition on group of columns or on an aggregate function. Its syntax is similar to previous one, that is select column name from table name group by column name, except having condition added to it if you want to display or group the records on some specific condition. Here, condition is Boolean expression or an aggregate function. Let's check the following queries. Select company price count p name from product group by company having count P name greater than 1. So after select, company and price are two column names, and third column is of aggregate function count. Then records are to be grouped by company based on condition that it should have more than one product. So you can see that only three rows are displayed, as three companies, Britannia, Parley and Sunfist, have more than one product. Last query is select company AVG price from product group by company having AVG price between 20 and 30. Here after select, company is the column name, AVG is the aggregate function of average of price column, but it is based on condition that average price should be between 20 and 30. So you can see that only three records are displayed, as there are three companies whose products average price is between 20 and 30.
Thank you for watching and stay tuned for our next videos. But don't forget to like, share and subscribe.